Yeah, see, the very fundamentalistic thing here is like you have to subscribe to their product updates, their newsletters, you know. So likewise, all of these companies are having that subscriptions model available, and the newsletters, the RSS feeds, all their things are pretty much commonly available. You as a PM or anyone who is there, you know, that respectively in the department, maybe in the product management or the marketing, they can set it out there, and then they will be get to know that what all new things or the new features are coming up there. And then again, in the tech companies, you know, what I have seen that the product manager generally get involved in that customer beta validation programs, beta profiles. They get enrolled themselves for that competitive product to really get to know how exactly they are, you know, coming to the market, what all new features they have introduced in that specific set of releases or over the time. So PM simply go download those builds and play together. I mean, right now everything is available on the cloud, so you are completely free from that old administrative and the installation exercise of the product, right? Everything is available online. You simply go and create your account with them. It's all ready to explore the product. Yes, so I would say the newsletters, news feeds, and then you being as a PM, proactively go and see what is happening. You know, at least you should be doing that. What I feel like if you are into the enterprise, at least once in a quarter, it would make sense, go and see what is happening at the competitor side. But if you are into the consumer side of the applications, the B2C thing, there you think that the things changes very rapidly. There is no such cadence where you can go and subscribe itself. It's like on a maybe a weekly basis or on a daily basis, you really have to see how the competitive consumer apps are bringing the positive changes to their products, you know, which can really, really give a tough competition to your product.